Hello everyone, how are y'all today? You gonna show the game? Are you gonna show the game? There you go. I had it set up. I don't know why. Sometimes it's a delay. I don't get that. I might try to see if I can force the game to pop up first. Anyway, I should be at work right now. Why am I not at work, you may ask? I caught him. Because I'm lazy. No, because I was exhausted. And I just couldn't do it. That's right. I got 10 bullets. This one I'm missing? Well, we can't be leaving treasure behind now. Break's over, I suppose. I'll see if I can figure out which way to go. Oh. Well, sometimes treasure just gets left behind.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
Oh, I didn't even see that. I got too excited. I do not have brightness turned up that much. How'd that feel?
Next.
Like they're trying to get in, but they can't. Never mind, they found a way in. You missed, dickhead. Okay, you didn't miss, I'll give you that. Think what I found. I could have ran right here. Interesting. You're the only one I'm really worried about right now. Oh, you destroyed that much fucking suit. I mean, yeah, you did get sucked too, but he sucks the most. What are you looking at? Pep, motherfucker. Follow. Can't believe you shit around. I know I kept a bug outside, but I don't see its thing. So my phone is what I can't have access to. There it is. And you fuckers thought you could take me. That could definitely take me. Hey, you wanna hold something? Give me your fucking leg, bitch. That's a problem. Don't mind me, just gonna reload. Fuck you. Pick up a shield again. That was not fair. Yeah, I know. It's almost like it doesn't fucking stay healed up for very long. Die, bitch. Nope. Same thing with the knife. The knife's supposed to be better, but it is not, I swear. I can go in here. Okay, well, first we're going this side. Walker. Gunpowder, hello. Just take your shit, thank you. And I was over here thinking I wasn't gonna get any bullets. The sanctuary approach. How'd that work out for you, bud? Anyway, don't worry. Ditch that. The other one's right there. Oh, green herb! How many bitches are dropping? Hey, we need craft a lot. I need the other type of craftable. I want to click you for a bit. I think we have a couple of them. I hear the no-no thing. I found the no-no thing. Night, bitch. And that's how we get it done. Anyway, do I have anything? No, I got a shit ton of gems. And sick and tired of you little spider looking thing, motherfucker. You're serious. Hmm. Fix care of that shit. Gun's gone. Good, 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 good. I can push through here. Yeah, because I took that one. Ah. Never can be too prepared. Damn, my bar armor don't do shit, I feel like. I could have ran up here and turned this on, couldn't I have? Ooh, shit. Way too close for comfort. Put that back. Put that back. Any hidden goodies? Any? Am I missing anything? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Gotta make sure, because you never know. Right, Ashley. Which way is it? Creepy door to the right, creepy door to the left, or down the fucking middle? Creepy door to the right's out. Creepy wall slash door to the left is out. Wait, something different. Hi, Adam. Cool. My name's Steve. Get shot, bitch. Ashley. Yeah, because it's still going to go in our favor running up to her. Seen that coming. You don't say.
Wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity?
You look fugly. Why else? Ada?
Leon! Go!
He doesn't seem happy. He just happened to have a key to it? He either find it, or was he...
The hell?
Seizure warning, I guess. I know, you look like you're walking through the water. Okay, can't see shit behind me. I just figured I was curious. I was like, something behind me.
Still you resist, child.
Face ain't looking too good, but... There are just shadows.
God damn it.
I got one speed. I say, what the fuck happened? You made it this far, don't tell me we're just fucked. It's not going to be pleasant.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm going to get you home safe.
Gonna hurt. Okay. Dead. Okay, wakey wakey, throw me in the chair now. Oh fuck, we're this close to ending the game. I didn't realize this, because chapter 16 is the last one. I was just joking, I thought it was going to take a lot longer. Oh shit, we might actually start Resident Evil 5 today if we got time.
Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were going to die. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
No, I'm just weak.
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Yeah.
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
There's treasure. Collapsible ladder. Oh, there's treasure in the sanctuary. Well, I couldn't do nothing about that.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was Luis.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him.
Every fucking time. It's always something to it. Fucking up, bro.
I'm surprised this thing even booted up.
Raspberry Pi computer, pretty much. No way.
Yeah.
Man.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
Look, I bet we could use that.
That's up there. Oh, okay.
Sorry.
There
like
we go.
I said, we're a team.
You're getting good at that.
Right?
I'll just check this.
Never been better.
Good.
She's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
We're back in the sanctuary. I get that, GM.
Where are you going?
I got the treasure. You're good to leave or something? Let's say we can leave. No, you can't. Where the fuck do I go? That's back this way. I guess instead of going under the hill, we'll go right. Oh, right there. I'm a dummy. I didn't even see that. Housekeeping. Ah, you bitch. I see Mr. Shop Guy. Now, you're not done with the bugs. What, do you got some bug spray? Can I have some bug spray? Golden ingot. It's always nice.
Why not treat yourself? Welcome. Wielding. What can I do you for? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? I'll buy almost anything.
I'm trying not to sell that, but like, well, not my rifle ammo.
Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny. Sad to say, that's the end. That's good work, if I do say. Got a
so might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering. Welcome.
It makes me wonder.
Next time, then.
We just started the chapter. This can't be the end. Right? Escape route. Like, there's this whole darkened section. I'm gonna hold off on selling the gems. Worst case scenario, I could have sold them. It is what it is.
Leon, look! Is that...
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Let's just leave her alone. It's always worked out before. Dumbass. Ada. Oh, yeah, because that's not going to fucking hurt.
Sadler.
Kick his ass. I think I should have sold my ship. Got it, bitch. Ow. That. Use that. You know, I don't think we're gonna get our thing, so hold that. Or hold that. the fuck is going on? That's going on, bugs. That's fun. Oh, it's a lot more bugs than I was projecting. Just keep running! My bad! Go this way! There is so much shit happening in front of me. This shit's fucking crazy. Reload and jump. That's prom. How'd that feel, bud? I didn't duck. It's fine, craft. Yeah, bitch. He's about to get me. I'm stuck. Hurry up, reload. Got him. We got Sadler. That bitch ain't dead. I do not trust that. He gonna have wings. That bitch is not dead. Fucking caught it! Oh no, that's not wings. What the fuck? The bitch became a serpent.
Sick of your shit.
Okay, that time you got me, I'll give you that one. Nope, bitch.
Use this.
You mean the rocket launcher I never bought? How's that, bitch? Going for the stabby stab! Stab him with a serpent. Yeah. You bitches mutate, you adapt, but you still die. Okay, now pick up the holy scepter and stab him again. What is that? Is that the amber? That Ada was after? That he had retrieved? Just like old times.
What the hell are you doing?
Come on, you've seen all that.
Personal, Leon.
No.
He said I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Right here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
Well, this shit never dies. You bitches keep playing with it. You're like, fuck it, let's bring it back! Fuckers wrong, you motherfuckers. But I get it, too bandy. It's our greed. Ashley!
Better get a move on.
Ashley! Well, the shop keeps going. Sorry, I think I should have showed my shit. Uh-oh. Yeah, I should have sold my shit. Run, 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 run. Almost 100 saves, damn. You know, let's... There's no way it's this simple. Speed boost. Oh shit. Speed boost! That should clean y'all's waterways. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Ooh, woo, woo, woo. Woo! I'm sorry, I thought it was gonna hit me. Hey, you said you like thrill rides, so hang on. In between the rocks, in between the rocks, in between the rubble. If I could jump it! Aw, come on. Fuck. Fuck! Fuck, I need some... It's hard to see half this shit. Uh-oh. Okay, it was a ramp. Thank God. Glad you're enjoying yourself, because I'm trying to keep us alive. Look at how much time. Only about an hour left. We've been done with the game. I had so many gems at the end. I could have upgraded most of my shit.
I'm not sure that was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Yep. Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Into the sunset, never to be seen again.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said, come in. Is this thing even on?
No.
Leon! Leon, are you and Ashley all right?
Nope.
Where are you? Come on!
We're dead. This was fun. I wouldn't say Sadler was my favorite. I'd definitely say it would be the High Priest or whatever. With the hat. They were definitely my favorite. You just had to have it.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Worries about the money. Oh.
Good work.
89 saves, that's a lot. Worth there'd be more in my next playthrough. Probably would be. Because I will play this again. I got the outfit, sunglasses, mask, black cap. Ooh. I just want to load it. New playthrough. Oh, I won't, but that's awesome. Not for now. Because I had so many fucking gems that I could have sold. So many. Can I carry that shit over? I doubt it. But if I can't, oh, I'm going to start out strong. Professional mode is unlocked. That's not for me. Right, chicken? Right, chicken. All right. Switch chat screen for a second. Bow, bow. Resident Evil 5. I don't recognize this. That's what's weird. 5 isn't Leon. Like, who is this? It's a port of the game for Windows. So that makes me wonder if it's the whole game. I kind of want to skip it. I think I want to continue Leon's story because this is Chris's story. And I think we're just going to jump straight to RE6. And I've been playing in order, but 5. But should I play Resident Evil 5? Should we play it in order? Okay, we're playing Resident Evil 5. We're going to play it in order. Whoa, what the fuck? That's new. True configuring shit. Oh no, don't be one of those that fucks up my screen. You bitch, it is. This is an old school game just from the telegraphics, I can tell that. I do mean old school. I gotta change all my stuff over, so I gotta try to be quick about it. Only got 15 seconds. You changed. Try again. I'm having to be as fast as I can. Okay. 5. Isn't it? Fuck. I'm not going to make it. Fuck, I told you I was going to make it. It erased everything I typed. Done. Close. Damn it! One more time! Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Got everything done. We're good.
Resident Evil 5.
Oh, well, that's all fucked. Why is that over there? Holy shit, this is locked on.
Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. The Alpha team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
It's some old-ass graphics. I know those other ones were remakes. Are they gonna make a remake of this? I think five and six, neither one has had a remix, so we're going to play the old school version, so it's kind of cool. Okay, so Q does that.
Ah, Chris Redfield. Go around to the side door.
Chris, this way.
Good. You're both here. Come.
And what if I don't want to?
You too. This way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them.
Don't not tell me twice.
Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
It looks like armor.
Coordinates? Town square's up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead. And be careful out there.
Oh. I'm gonna turn down my mass sensitivity some more.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Thank you. It's not creepy. This is old school as hell.
Did you hear that? It came from that building.
Yeah, they're dead. Leave them be. B? The hell, that was weird. No, does he look okay? Taking a chance.
What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
Bullets. We gotta fix that if possible. Picking it up. I can't use my mouse like I normally would. I can with that. Okay. That'll work.
We should keep moving. They'll find us soon.
You mean like they just did? Close it. Board it.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Damn, controls. Have a grenade. This one. I'm not gonna lie. It's probably a lot easier on our actual controller for what it was made for. I mean, it works, but fuck the sensitivity. I've got my mouse sensitivity turned all the way down. And I don't usually have it maxed out, but I have it close to maxed out.
I owe you one. I owe you one.
There. I gave her most of my bullets, but I'm guessing I have to do that. Because she won't collect this stuff on her own. Which is why I'm guessing this was supposed to be a co-op game. And if it is, I'm starting a little annoyed by it. I mean, it works, but now I understand why it's important. Still fun so far. When do we go? Take any chances. Can we jump out? I don't know. Nuts. Look, we're trapped here. Just saying.
Kurt, come in. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. Just hope he gets here quick.
Out the window we go. Oh, what the fuck is that? She has no bullets.
Thanks,
It's hit the fan. Fuck you, Laird. Ah, damn it, Chris. Go, go, go.
We've got to hold out till Kurt gets here.
Is that fucker coming? You know what? Time to go. What's up, Billy? Bye, Billy. Keep pressing anything to evade. Fuck.
Chris, Sheva, how you holding up? I'll be there shortly. Just hang in there.
We're not. That's my answer. We are not. I repeat, we are not holding up. We're shit. Are you?
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm gonna take out the door. Find some cover.
Well, good, because shit's hit the fan. I don't have enough money. We're all gonna die. It's locked, so how the fuck are we getting through? Oh, what the? I ran up there and I was like, I don't see no button to press. These controls are annoying. I see a key.
We can't get in from here.
I think they're dead.
Alpha team, come in! Alpha
team! The chant! Do you copy? The chant!
You almost had me.
Come on, Roger!
No head. Fuck out my way. How'd that work out for you? How'd that work out for you? Gotta reload. Next! Deny. Deny. You don't listen very well, I said deny. I love how we both jumped out the window on your ass. Yeah, I have no idea who the fuck I'm playing as or anything. I don't understand none of what's going on. Got my chat screen. So. In-game session. Yeah. I don't know. Stories. I don't fucking understand. Let's take a look at 6. Because that's got Leon and Ada and all of them in the artwork. I'm going to switch to 6. Nothing against Chris Redfield and all of them, but... Question mark. There we go. Bye, big me. Okay. Put it there. It's loading. It's launching. Maybe. Don't need that. Don't need that. Do need that. I hope you guys are working properly. Done. Well, that's low as fuck. Let's fix that. Hopefully. I'll understand what the fuck's going on. I'm not gonna be able to adjust that. That's interesting. Yes, sir. Maybe this will make more sense. That's all I can say. Because I had no idea, like, why the fuck are we in a village and all that. There was, like, no first thing. At least for 2 to 3, I had some of an idea. Did that, it's not gonna do this. Let's see if it works. It is not pulling it off. It does. I check this. There we go. Game. Will it show the game? It's the question. It is not showing it. Hold on, I can fix it. Really, the moment I change, you bitch. Hopefully this story will make more sense. Because I don't know what the fuck is going on. That's all the way down. That's going to be fun. Capcom presents. Well, 5 and 6 of the original. There's no remake of those present released or announced. But as long as I know what the fuck's going on. If all I knew was, I was in some fucking village. That's it. I knew nothing. I'd like to have some fucking idea. Ah, Soji said. Am I seeing the artwork for this one? Like the title art. And it had Leon and Aiden on them. I recognize them. So I feel like this will continue off of Resident Evil 4, whereas Resident Evil 5 was in a different direction. Because like I said, it said something about Chris Redfield, which we heard of him. The fuck is that? Chrysalis? I think it's Chrysalis. Becoming a beautiful butterfly? Well, that butterfly's life is cut short. Someone care to explain what the fuck is going on again? Or are you gonna drop me into it like you just did for the last one? Where the fuck is that? I don't think they're wanting us to live, bud. It is fucking dark. Leon! Surprised you guys still alive, to be honest. It is really dark. Holy shit. Sorry, I had to yawn again.
It's not over yet.
Well, that is not the same voice.
Hang in there, Helena.
Okay, so we got Helena. Don't know who the fuck that is.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
It's definitely a Tatsu remake. Original.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on.
A voice actor is not the same.
After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now.
What can you see? Because I can't see shit. Yeah, fuck flashlight. I say we go out right now, we did.
Let's try this way.
It's so... Whoa, what the fuck? Change the game settings. Screen settings. How far can I make it? I can see it all. Put it halfway. His eye just can't see half the shit he was doing.
We're almost through this.
I don't know about that. Hey, bud, I'm gonna borrow that indefinitely. Guess I'm not borrowing that. Never mind, I'm too cool to use something that powerful. I gotta use a small one to prove that I'm just that much of a badass.
Let's take a break.
Care to explain what the fuck is going on? There's no Baxter or nothing. You're making me not want to play this one too, because it was my issue with 5. I didn't know what the fuck was going on.
There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena.
Definitely a lot more steps.
Agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Damn it, out of ammo.
I was so confused. Are we, when you kill the Tsar,
down for a second.
Are you actually killing the brain, or are you just killing its connection to the nervous system? Yeah.
How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them. Thanks, Hunnigan.
Is there a knife?
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
Okay. That's our kick.
What the hell?
Roger,
Everything looks fucked. But where the fuck are we?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
But where are we? I don't know. I started Resident Evil 5. I stopped playing after about 10, 20 minutes because I didn't like it because I had no idea what was going on. And I feel the same way with this game. I don't know what's going on. It makes me not want to play. I'm starting to understand why. No, stop. What's on the ground? R. You gotta press R to grab it? That's weird. Well, Kaylee was one of... I don't know. I know I've got this game fucking turned down, but fuck, it's loud. Oh shit. You're dead. Accept your death. Same time, just in different parts of the world. Before, I was in some village over in the Middle East because it was all desert from the looks of it and how they were talking. 5 is not Raccoon City, but it's still Leon, but it's not a continuation of Leon from Resident Evil 4 because this is 6. This is Resident Evil 6. I meant to say that, not 4 and 5, but 5 and 6. That's why I don't... It doesn't matter. 4 and 5 definitely take place in 2 different places. It is. And this is 6 with Leon and Elena or whatever. But see, Resident Evil 4 was with Leon and Ashley and all of them because I just finished the story. Oh, he's trying to yeet his ass out. Oh. It's just, I'm getting confused. Train. Like I said, I did not like the start of 5. I'm starting not to like how 6 is starting either. Because at least with everyone before that, there was kind of an idea of what you were doing. You had a clear cut goal in your mission. But see, you didn't mention nothing to do with Ashley in 5. All it says was they were in some remote village and they were needing to... I would not want to fall for that. You were needing to fulfill your... It's later on she ends up meeting Wesker's son. Ah. You all right? Well, normally you would think that should be explained. The controls are also fucking with me. Granted, I know these aren't remakes, that's why. Because the issue with 5 was it even says it's a straight up port, and I'm starting to think this one wasn't a port, but it's similar. Because a lot of the control schemes are the same, and I'm not liking the control schemes either. Keep pressing the wrong fucking buttons. The Ouroboros virus. Yeah, see, all I did was play into until they tried to get out of the main village after the helicopter blew up. And after that, I was like, I'm done with this. The fuck is that?
Back for more.
Maybe I didn't play it long enough for a fucking tale. I don't know. I was not liking 5s. And now I'm starting to understand why a lot of people hasn't played it. They come out with a remake, I will definitely play the remake. Because remakes are usually more... Not just graphics, but the control schemes are a lot more updated. And I think that 5 would have done a lot better on a controller, and I prefer mouse keyboard now. That's scam. The fuck? So, crossbow with spider. Creepy guy in an alleyway. Chris Redfield... getting eaten by a spider. Or Leon with walkers. I'll take the zombies. Scream mode. Single. Yes, yeah, this is another thing that I noticed. Both 5 and 6, it seems like it was... They made those games to be multiplayer. And that might be another thing that's character select. Well, I'm going to be Leon, because... Location settings. Partner join. Don't allow. Offline. Infinite ammo, you say? I'm glad you know the storyline, because I don't know shit. I played the remake of 2, 3, 4. Liked all those. 5 I'm not liking so much. 6. I'm starting to get an idea of it a little bit, so I might actually play through 6. Pull the trigger. Pull the trigger. Pull the trigger.
Mr. President.
Pull the motherfucking trigger.
Don't make me do this.
Starting to think of. And this one, the 4 stories, you can play all the same story, but from each of the perspective.
It's all my fault.
Okay. Thank you. So far, Resident Evil 7 is still the one that scares me the most. I also don't like Leon's voice. I miss his old voice.
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
Just shot the president.
What? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life. God help us. All right. I'll submit the report.
I want to play Village so bad. I'm half tempted to stop this and just boot back up Village because I enjoy Village.
got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true? But I've beat it so many times. I kind of want to replay 4 again, to be honest. Roger that. I'll map out the safest. Because I just got the continuation. I could do that one again. Like I said, I've beat Village at least 7-8 times now.
You will if you come with me.
It's definitely good. Hasberg is still my favorite. I kind of want to just go back and replay Resident Evil 4.
Adam, I'm sorry.
Yeah, see, that was my issue with Biohazard. Resident Evil 7 Biohazard.
Hard to explain. If I don't tell you what the cathedral, you may not believe me.
Let's go to chat screen. If you're available, we could play some Lethal Company right now. But I bet you're at work right now. You want to play some Lethal Company? See, I didn't like Biohazard. How could you get through Biohazard with no problem, but Village, you're having trouble? Biohazard's creepy as fuck. You want to play some Lethal Company? I'll end this stream and start up a new one and play some Lethal. Oh, I don't know why I keep saying Lethal. Escape the Backrooms. We still got a little bit of ways away. It's been a day, and it hasn't even started yet. I don't know how long I'll be able to play it, but I should probably be able to play it for at least a few hours. You want to play Escape the Backrooms? I'll load it up. Ba-da-bum. End this stream and start a new one. Bye-bye.